One last thing. As you well know, be it A-level media studies or A-level film studies or anything to do with the moving image, what you're really focusing on are issues of representation. So, look at the camera work. Is it representing anything? Well, it really should be, and it will be in your exam. Look at those camera angles. Look at that camera movement. See if you can spot something. So that's it, a wide selection of camera angles, camera movement and composition that should be of use to you in the exam. Good luck with that, and as ever, keep revising, keep looking at representation, and good luck.